I put Hope FM on, and I took every bad station off of my radio, and I have you as number one, and I cannot tell you how much. Hope FM has encouraged me to keep God in my life, and He kept me through the whole entire day.
Believing.